Back here in Farm Simulator 2013 on the PlayStation 4. We're gonna go feed the pigs. They gotta eat too. You know, can't leave them hungry. But first, we've got to buy food for them. Yeah, we need that. So, can I lease it? Ooh, let's just lease it. I mean, we need it. We'll buy that. And then... Shoot. I'm trying to remember. Okay. 10M. Let's get that one. Yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Nah, let's take those off. And we'll just buy the trailer. So we will do that. Alright, oh yeah, let's go ahead and buy the pallets for the pigs. So, let's do 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Awesome. You know, they gotta eat. They're just, you know, they gotta eat. So we're gonna go feed them. And, kind of fill around. Back to the farm. Not from Jim. Okay. Here, we'll just do this. We'll go ahead and latch it in. There we go. Perfect. That was terrible. The sad thing is I did it last time. Do a very good job at it. Okay, that's it. There we go. Okay. strap these down. I hope that doesn't fall off. Here we go. Well, I thought I had pigs, but I guess I didn't. Oh, my headset came off. But, I guess I didn't have any pigs, so now I own pigs. Let's see, we were gonna park this trailer down this one a little bit. It can go right here. Yeah, these are, this is the area keeping off trailers. Can't wait. We're actually just gonna leave the food on here. Good, with that, go on detach. And we'll park this. Perfect. Alright, let's get in my pickup truck. There we go. And we'll ride these dudes to check on them and see how they're growing. Still looks like it's doing good. Oh yeah. Not too much longer and we'll be able to start harvesting that. That's how I want to feel good about the I need a pressure washer over here. Can I take care of your equipment? These tractors are absolutely filthy. Nope. That's how clean the equipment looks good. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, I think it's perfect. And yeah, just got to have some equipment. Up in there. Excellent. I don't think the harvesters are really that dirty. Excellent. Well, since we washed them, let's go take the other one. How dirty are we looking? Yeah. We'll go ahead and put pressure washer here. Put it right there. So. We'll go ahead and clean. Probably try to get in the habit of washing these after every haul. Awesome. How are we looking over here? Awesome. I don't think this truck's dirty either. That's not dirty either. Fields are growing. Truck looks okay. Plowed the fields yesterday. I really like the good tractor. Truck's dirty. Well, have the harvester. How's it? It's okay. Well, let's pressure wash that header. Get the old last one. Okay, let's do it. Awesome. I'm just piddling around, see what I might need. Could buy a chainsaw, but I don't think there's really anything over here to saw. I'm reading the descriptions of each of these. I think we're good. Alright, so we put pressure washers at each field, clean the equipment. Now we just back. I thought I was gonna hit that truck. I came around the corner. I was gonna drill that truck. I guess not. I wish one of my fields were ready to plow. We can plow that, but still waiting. So in the meantime, we'll fill around here. Check the water level over here. I bet it really needs food, but I haven't made any yet. Water looks good. Okay, okay. There's my cow. Cow field. I really like the scenery. Oh crap.
Oh.
Is that what it's supposed to happen?
Dang it.
Whoops. I don't know if I have anything that could go and pick that up. So we'll just do this, we'll sell it. Yeah. Nope. Problem solved. And we'll just go buy another one. And what color do y'all think I should get? Let me... What color are y'all thinking? We do green, that green. What do y'all think? Or we do an orange? Orange with black wheels? What about green and black wheels? Green and black wheels? Let's do green. You don't really, let's go design 8. Black wheels? You gotta have black wheels. And then we will do the twin GT straps with, let's make them black too. And we could have just blacked out the whole truck, but we didn't. There it is. You know? I actually like this one better than the red one. Guys, I think that's gonna do it for today. I got to feed the pigs, buy a new truck, and just do a little maintenance. Depends on work schedule, depends on the next stream, but I'll keep y'all on tab. You can find me on Twitter. I'll leave my name there in the chat. And I hope all y'all have a good day, and I'll catch y'all next time.